Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now we are going to discuss about the product raindrop detection and removal using k-means clustering. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. In this process, we address a rain removal problem from a single image even in the presence of the heavy rain and rain streak accumulation. Our core idea lie in a new rain image model and a new deep learning architecture. We first modify an existing model comprising a rain streak layer and a background layer by adding the binary map that locates the rain streak regions. Second, we create a new model consisting of a component representing rain streak accumulation where individual streak cannot be seen and thus visually similar to the mist or fog, and another component representing various shape and direction of overlapping rain streak which usually happens in the heavy rainfall. Due to this, we can achieve the more efficient by applying the smoothening of the rainfall region, and then the other background's quality will be remains the same. Hence, based on the first model, we develop a multitask deep learning architecture that learns the binary rain streak map, the appearance of rain streak, and the clean background, which is our ultimate output. Now we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall flow structure for the process. At first, the image acquisition will be done. The input image is taken from the dataset. Otherwise, if I use the video means, the input video is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several input images and videos. If consider the input is the video means, the video will be taken from the dataset. After that, the frame conversion will be carried out. In this frame conversion step, the single video is converted into an multiple images, that is called the frame 1, 2, 3 up to the n number of frames. After that, the rain streak detection is carried out by using the rank estimation method. By this method, the rain streak will be detected as an white regions, and then the other backgrounds will be eliminated like a black color. After the rain streak detection, the rain streak removal will be done by using the filtering. Here the median is the best method to remove the rain streak, hence the filtering is well suitable to remove. After the filtering of those regions, the quality will be remains the same, and then the performance is high. After the performance estimation, we just doing the performance by using the PSNR, MSE, SSIM and time. PSNR is abbreviated as an peak signal to noise ratio. MSE is abbreviated as an mean square error. SSIM is abbreviated as an structural similarity index matrix. And finally, the time of the overall time estimation will be done. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2015 and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code means, just right click in the main underscore gui.em and select the option run. Now the option window will be open. In that you can select the video or image. First of all, I select the video from the option. After that, go to the tab and get the input. Now you can select any one video from the dataset. After the selection of the video, the corresponding video is play in the axis 1 with the title original video, that is the input video. Now the full length video will be played in the axis 1. Hence the raindrops is shown here. After the input, the pre-processing will be carried out. In this pre-processing, first of all, we have to convert the video into frames. Hence the n number of frames is shown in the subplots. After the frame conversion, the frame resize will be done. Hence the frame resize will be done in the aspect ratio. Hence the resized video is shown in the axis 2. After the resize, the YCBCR conversion is done. Hence the corresponding result is shown in the axis 3. After the pre-processing these three steps over, the segmentation will be done. After applying segmentation, the clustering will be applied and then the corresponding cluster index will be given in the command window and then give enter. Now the segmented region is shown here. After the segmentation part, the detection will be carried out. In this detection, the streaks regions will be detected here and then click the button removal. After clicking the button removal, the corresponding removed image is shown in this axis. Hence the selected image is shown in the first axis, then the second axis represents the removed image. Now the click performance button, now the accuracy, sensitivity and specificity, then the time value also shown here.